Hey there, dollface. Interest you in a preem BD?
What do you got?
What don't we got? Women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers, no washed-up virtue porn boy toys or blow-up dolls here.
Auteur stuff. It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bit-based ecstasy. That's why people come here.
Clearly know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch, it's a warning.
I'll give you one word. Bespoke.
Not for everyone's synapses.
Think you can handle it?
Bespoke? Damn, that sounds promising. I get it, I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open. Have fun, doll.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Pretty tough girl.
No surprise there.
Get you something.
So, curious. The name Lizzie's. That the owner?
Not for a long while, no. And it's none too sweet a story.
Oh, now I'm just flat interested.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's Bar. Girls were paid right, insured, even had decent security. Good spot, all in all.
Nah, stories of the golden days. Inevitable demise and the inevitable drink over sweet memories.
Tall one makes the tall tales easier to swallow.
So, what went wrong?
Tiger Claws shot up Lizzie. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls real bad ones. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off. Gang came back the next day. Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had to make a deal with them. Luckily, they kept their heads, organized quick. Big boss now is Susie Q. But the sign stayed up, out of respect. And biz booms to this day.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn.
Club's big. I'm gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So,
What can a horny girl like me do
really?
For a hungry guy?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No. Just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka. He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Top dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Huh. Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arasaka Intel. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arasaka security detail reported directly to his father.
So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arasaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls in a vice for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out? Wait, Neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this?
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But, in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off. Two in those boxes? No. Hey, we weren't finished.
Would you like anything else?
It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. Doesn't grasp.
I don't know.
Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
All right, Mom.
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. You mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You, know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox.
What?
Not the latest member of your crew.
It's hard to say. This week,
try not to forget.
Okay?
So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Impressive looking setup. Need all this to process brain dances?
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensory sig amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right. Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Look, I'm no BD virgin, but the raw stuff, Uncharted territory.
Relax. I'll explain everything. It's less complicated than it sounds. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory profile first.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Get a lot of requests like this?
All the time. But it's usually stuff the girls scroll at the club. I take that and do some routine porn tuning.
Crank up the orgasms?
More like cut out all the other shit. Fucking's business as usual for these guys. Their minds wander to grocery lists, spouses' birthdays, late bills, whatever. But even then, you can refigure things, mold the emotions into something unique, unforgettable. So, I can't complain. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first, tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from our studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God!
Whoa! Yeah! Hey!
Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That was too much. Felt it could feel the guy's pain, his stress, his hope. Hope wrapped up in something else.
Mm-hmm. Probably took a booster just before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode. I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing. But don't get creative. You go. Go in. Snatch the cash. Get out. And sell the needle.
Got it.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy.
Plan
at the
simple.
Beginning.
Do nothing odd.
Now scan
Don't
it.
Get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here. Heads up, in analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Okay.
Fuck!
On you go.
Ah, little shitheads! Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Heaps too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Right?
It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log.
Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Relax, Judy. Everything will be fine.
You don't quite grasp the risks I took by letting you in here. What I'm risking poking around with this stuff.
We're all taking risks here. That's the job. So either T-Bug patches in, or I'm on my way out.
Judy, please. Fine. Call her. Let's get this over with.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, Bug. Please, focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my requests now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice, and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
All right, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yorinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause. But, make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Your name, Marina, was marked for us.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
You shall perish for a good cause.
Shit, Kimmer's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet. Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
But make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
We'll listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won now.
Read the documentation carefully. Relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored.
Is everything all right? You seem tense, edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. The perfect thing. You'll like this.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip. Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father.
Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor. Just a fancy-ass fridge.
He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard. Who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won now.
Read the documentation carefully. Carefully. The relic requires rich conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Sorry to
make you wait. Business. On me. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty. Need a hair. So.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the Flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
So,
Pauline Eichlin at once?
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax. I got it all under control.
You fuck up and they come knocking on my door.
Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit. One sec. Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right, plan's perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. That you're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wade out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
I think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
You're sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything, like me.
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman, and a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
Hmm? 4 a.m. last night, Gina and me sitting at the bar. And she... I'm angling to get a word in, because I need her to cover for me that afternoon when I go pick my daughter up from preschool. But it's chill, you know.
Mom, hey, got a little problem. Client stick.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Come on in.
cash in on his insurance policy by setting the place on fire. Now, don't worry, I'm not giving you any secrets here. He's caught convicted, served his time in a brain damage, and now he wants to strike a free man. But you know how they caught him? Before he burned down his diner, he took out all the... just hoarding it. Maybe they're planning something else. Think about it, Rose. And the next time you see a rocket launch in the space, ask yourself this. What if that's the last shipment?
We lost everything! We have to pay a price!
Thank you.
Thank you. Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
What can I get you?
This time it'll work, June. What?
Hey, relax. I'm gonna get it back.
いるぞ。
Thank you.
こんなの相手に戦えるのかよ。 か君。聞いてる。
One less shithead in this city. Preem. Thanks, V. Closing the gig.
All I'll say is...
Walk?
Goodbye! 口で子供がなってんだから、さっさと出てきて終わらせようじゃないか。 時間稼ぎしたって。
you hiding? What the?
release the door! It'll explode!
オービタルエアは快適な宇宙の旅をお届けします。ご旅行の際には、ぜひオービタルエアをお選びください。